Got it. Purchase a building pen spellcraft. Let's go. Wanna follow? Is a breathing pen.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Return to the I rescued a Thestra and bought the spell for the pen.
I've rescued the Thestrals and bought the spellcraft for the pen. Excellent! Now, to breed your Thestrals, simply release them into the same vivarium in which you conjure the pen. Then use the pen to start the process. Come and see Dean.
door. Thanks for the follow. Condo. Anyone on the condo? Not here. What do we do?
Thank you.
will rate anyone. Well, either one. What the hell? 13 minutes. I just did already. That is her offspring. Fit. In fit. Rebellion. My bad. Rebellion. Oh, this is her offspring. Extra offering. Living room.
I should let Deke know about the newborn Thestral.
Oh, that's really thick. Feeding them. Spring Dink. Hello, did you be please? Don't know that a little Tesla was born.
Hello, Deke. You'll be pleased to know that a little Thestral was born. How wonderful to have more Thestrals in our world. Such misunderstood beasts. I'm sorry that we can both see Thestrals, Deke. Deke is privileged to see such majestic beasts, but sometimes wishes Deke couldn't. Deke is to blame. What do you mean to blame? Years ago, Deke's master ordered Deke to help him capture a phoenix, the rarest of all beasts that master had spotted high on a cliff. The phoenix was the most beautiful beast Deke had ever seen. Deke begged master to leave her be. When Deke hesitated to climb up the cliff as ordered, Deke had to punish himself. As Deke punished
Oh yes, quest complete for Outer Loop.
Deke has some exciting news to share.
Hello, Deke. Professor Whitney said you had an idea.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you had an idea. Indeed, Deke does. Deke knows that you want to learn about all sorts of beasts. And Deke recently heard rumors of a phoenix nest in a nearby mountain. A phoenix nest? I wonder if it belongs to the phoenix Natty mentioned. The one Harlow and the poacher pack are after.
Deke would not doubt it. If Deke has heard of it, surely the nasty poachers have as well. Which means it could be in danger.
I'll better go and rescue it.
Well, I'd better go and rescue it then, hadn't I?
If Deke thinks so. So majestic a beast should not fall into such vile hands. Deke is not sure why, but Deke feels that saving a phoenix might help to make amends for what happened with Deke's prior master. Deke hopes that you are able to find the phoenix and bring it to the room where it will be safe.
Search for the cave again. Thanks for fucking you. So far away. Search for the king. next race. Phoenix Mountain Heat. What a feeling. What a same breeze. One same breeze. Clear the portal camera. Phoenix. Yeah, Phoenix. Whoa. What if we fall down?
There it is again.
Them? What is Fari? Oh, you almost fell. What is? like a rock climbing. Mountain climbing. Want to go? The way in. No.
It seems happy to come with me. I wonder if it can travel in the knapsack.
What the hell do I think it's over there? That only. I think I know back already, you don't any quest loop and you level 34. Thanks for parking here. And the end soon.
Did you find the phoenix?
Yes, Deke. And I rescued it from the poachers. I have it here. It's safe.
Remarkable. Well, what are you waiting for? Deke cannot wait to...
the phoenix. What a beauty. Quest complete, Phoenix Rising. I'm done for the day. Thanks for watching. Thank you for support. Hope so would donate some money to me. Thank you. See you all tomorrow. Bye.